Hello, in this video I want to show you how to reset default settings on Anycubic Kobra Neo. To do this, first we'll need to click on Menu, then scroll down and select Configuration. Click on that and on the bottom you can find Reset Restore Defaults. Select that and your printer should return to default settings. And that's it for this video, hope you like it, please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.